The Industrial AI Research Centre is a consortium of a multidisciplinary group of academics. So we come from a varied range of backgrounds.
The centre encompasses mathematicians, statisticians, computer scientists, engineers, and all bringing their skills from their disciplines in together and then adding to it the artificial intelligence type of tools as well. How can we get even more information in order to be able to predict the outcomes of processes in industry better?
Artificial intelligence is absolutely central to the future of every industry. We apply AI in areas ranging from health, agriculture, manufacturing, to areas like energy, the environment. It is about providing answers to the difficult bits that humans are potentially not that good at.
At the moment, we're in the middle of a shifting landscape where AI has really come to the forefront. And given where we are at the moment in the world, a lot of people do have that anxiety around what does AI mean for the future and why do we want to engage with AI? And the reality is AI is there to supplement and to augment and to improve our lives. When we engage with industry, we like to really get to know not just the problem, but the people behind the problem as well, what their needs are, what they're hoping to achieve, and then work on the best way to translate that into an outcome. And a lot of the time, that involves pulling together the best people from across the centre to work on each problem.
A key point of using artificial intelligence techniques is that industry partners become enabled to improve their operations in ways that were not possible before and they may not have thought possible before. And it makes them able to adapt and operate in the future industrial environment.
I think once we delegate all the more boring tasks to AI, what that really does allow us to do is free up our thinking and think more naturally as the people that we really are.
You don't have to be sort of scared of it or anything like this. You're just trying to add some more tools to the arsenal.
Here at Industrial AI, we're really open to working on a very wide range of problems, big or small. And so we love engaging with industry. We like continuing relationships with established and existing partners. And we also like getting to know new potential partners as well. We are at the forefront of this exciting new paradigm shift in AI. And I think it's fantastic, actually. I can't wait to see what's going to happen next.